are you?
We're ninjas.
We're mutants.
Well, technically we're turtles.
Oh, and we're teenagers. But we can still have adult conversations. I'm a snapping turtle, fool. Snap, snap, snap. I meant to do that. I meant to do it.
Please keep your arms and legs inside the shell at all times.
Drive.
You're a talking turtle.
And you're a human nerd. Now that we got that out of the way, hit it.
You about to get shell shot.
Anyone else see that?
That's my fam. I'll hold them down forever.
Grab on.
Ninja Turtles.
Check the base, bruh.
Uh-oh.
My bad. Still figuring out the buttons.
Hey, what's happening, movie fans? A new rumor circling Hollywood reports that Joss Whedon will most likely not return to direct The Avengers 3. It also goes on to claim that James Gunn is being groomed by Marvel to take over the franchise. Which makes sense if you are to believe that the Guardians of the Galaxy team will show up in this impending Marvel sequel. So what do you think? Do you want to see James Gunn take over on the Avengers 3? Or do you want to see his return for Guardians of the Galaxy 2? It's unlikely he'll do both. Let us know in the comments below. That's all for today. I'm Valerie, and remember, haste makes waste. See ya.